speak because he actually did the arrangement of the following piece.
So a while back, Mrs. Cooper said that she wanted me, or wanted someone to come up with a piece that could honor the victims of the Tree of Life shooting, and the families of the victims, and the first responders still recovering. And one piece immediately spoke to me, and that was Mi Shebeirach, this Jewish prayer for healing. Now, this prayer usually focuses on the idea of physical healing. It's like if someone is sick, or a relative or a friend is sick or dying, or was in an accident or something, then you would say this prayer for them. But Debbie Friedman's version, which I arranged, focuses more on the mental and spiritual aspects of healing. When I went to the vigil after the shooting, our across-the-street neighbor, Cheryl Klein, one of the rabbis at Tree of Life, actually led everyone in the room in singing this song at the same time. There were thousands of people just singing the Mi Shebeirach, and it was one of the most powerful moments I've ever experienced. So I knew that I wanted the orchestra to share some of that power, and we're dedicating this to the victims and their families, and also to their first responders still recovering.